Anti-American Kaepernick just denounced U.S. and leaves the country. Here's where he's at now. Ever since 49ers quarterback Colin Kaepernick decided to disgrace our country by refusing to stand for the national anthem, he's become the most hated man in American sports. With the biggest thing on his resume now being the NFL's biggest loser, Kaepernick has been licking his wounds in recent weeks, after realizing that no NFL team is willing to risk their reputation with signing him to their team. After mysteriously dropping out of the public eye since the summer began, now we're learning that Kaepernick has literally taken his ball and gone home, after not being able to cope with being the most hated man in America any longer. Kaepernick's anti-American antics over the past two football seasons quickly made him the hero of the left, as he was constantly was propped up by Barack Obama and his Black Lives Matter audience who were all too eager to worship at Kaepernick's American-hating throne. But ever since Trump got into office, life for Kaepernick has taken a drastic turn for the worst, as Trump's crackdown on cop haters across America has made Kaepernick's popularity take a nosedive in recent months, as these idiots' invites to the White House have suddenly ceased. Combine that rejection with NFL executives expressing recently that they genuinely hate Kaepernick, and you can clearly see why Kaepernick's ego is so massively wrecked. So when given the opportunity over Independence Day to denounce the United States and run back to his country of Ghana where he lived before being adopted by white people in Wisconsin, Kaepernick took the opportunity and ran with it. How can we truly celebrate independence on a day that intentionally robbed our ancestors of theirs? Kaepernick tweeted. To find my independence I went home. So freaking glad you found your ancestors, Kaepernick. Now do us all a huge favor and never come back to America. While Kaepernick's sudden trip to Ghana was used as a way to further push his anti-American rhetoric, the real reason behind his trip is more likely due to the fact that football season is rapidly approaching, and Kaepernick still remains unsigned, an inconvenient fact that is wrecking his little ego. According to the Bleacher Report, the general manager of the NFL said that in addition to the NFL teams genuinely hating Kaepernick, that they feel that not signing him is a good form of punishment for disrespecting our country. They think showing no interest is a form of punishment, the general manager said. According to Bleacher Report, some teams believe Kaepernick cannot play at a high level anymore. The backlash for people like Kaepernick is real, especially now that we have an outspoken president like Trump in office who continues to have the backs of our law enforcement. A complete 180 of the sickening antics that we endured under Obama, who was all too eager to prop these anti-American and anti-cop idiots up. Red State Watcher reported. If Colin Kaepernick was down to a 1% chance of getting signed by a NFL football team, he might now be down to 0%. To get this story straight, spoiled brat Kaepernick is born in Wisconsin, raised by two incredibly nice white parents and allowed to become a millionaire in the U.S. capitalist system by playing football. While the NFL world continues to debate whether Colin Kaepernick remains a free agent because of his national anthem protests, the quarterback is focused on learning more about his heritage. Kaepernick, who's of mixed race and was raised by adoptive parents in Milwaukee, posted a clip Tuesday of his visit to Ghana, along with a caption that takes issue with the 4th of July celebrations in the U.S. It's truly amazing what a spoiled puss this guy is. No gratitude at all for the white parents who adopted him from a third world country and gave him a wonderful life, nor to the free country who gave him the opportunity to make his dreams of becoming a football star a reality and a multimillionaire. There's truly no love lost for this idiot denouncing America and returning to his bug and crap infested homeland. Hopefully more anti-American morons will take Kaepernick's lead, and leave America if they truly hate it that much.